on the left-hand side. The tan animal with a white stripe with a very large ear. That is a great akuda. These animals are very sensitive to noise, which makes them very difficult when you're trying to approach them.